sided, yeah. One left side.
Lightning fast, so no.
Lightning quick.
Yeah. It was actually cool. It was, you know, funny because we had called one play, you know, previous to the play that we ran, and then we changed it for Manu to have the ball in that situation. So, yeah.
To make you wonder just how many times Manu's had the ball in his hands for the game.
Exactly.
That Pops told him, hey, you take it.
Yep. And that he follows through. Exactly.
Also, Patty, you know, you squeezed by the other night. Obviously, you didn't play real well defensively the whole game. Third, fourth quarter, you kind of got going. But what does that do to you? Does it make you more determined to say, hey, you know, we dodged it. You know, we could have very well lost that game.
Yeah, for sure. But, you know, we didn't play very good defense for majority of the game. But there was patches where we did. And like we always talk about, we proved those defensive patches that we can do the job that we're asked to do. We just need to string, you know, 48 minutes of it and be consistent of it. And over those few games that we won, we were, you know, two games against Dallas and Houston, which we were, you know, and the third game against Dallas, which was really rough. So, you know, it's just about communicating and getting everyone on the same page to understand that's what we need to hang our hat on if we need to be the last team standing.
Would you be shocked if LA's not an all-star this year?
Yes, definitely.
State your case for him.
All-round player that he's become, even in the past all-star teams that he has made. But he's doing it on both sides of the floor. Energy and effort plays, and even the stuff that, you know, isn't on the stat sheet and isn't, you know, that he doesn't get praise
like
for.
Like screens,
you know, blocking out and how physical he is. Even a simple, you know, roll hard to the basket where he just draws so much attention that leaves, you know, Bryn Forbes open for a wide open three. Those little things where, you know, he's understanding our system and where he can get the most out of his role at the same time as making his teammates around him better, which is a real skill in itself. So, definitely.
Yeah, he's that paint, you know, so many times, like the other night, where he gets the rebound good and goes back up and scores.
Exactly.
And stuff, just doing, yep. So much of that.
1% is what we call him in Australia, and then that's what I feel like he's been consistent with throughout the game, whether we've lost or won, yeah.
How different is it going to be when you walk out there tonight and, you know, Blake Griffin's obviously hurt. He's not out there. Of course, Chris Paul's not there. Jamal Crawford's not there. J.J. Redick's not there. I mean, so it's like, they're still the Clippers, but
yeah.
Quite different, right?
Yep, different guys, but it's given other guys an opportunity to step up and play, and they're getting some guys back from injury. So it's going to be interesting. But like I said, we need to focus on ourselves and our defensive strategies first and how we can attack this game plan, but we're trying to improve ourselves you know, each and every game, and then it starts on the defensive end.
Patty, Rudy's talked about, you know, it's nice to start, but it's better to win, and then coming from his injury.
Nice to what, sorry?
It's nice to start, but better to win.
Like be a, yeah, right.
And then now he talks about, you know, coming from his injury, he's just really grateful to be able to be playing.
Yeah.
Do you get that sense, whether it's him or maybe Tony also saying that he has to take care of his body more now, he even works out after the games and stuff like that to be able to play? So can you sense them maybe not taking it, not saying they ever did, taking it for granted, but enjoying it more now? They know that, hey, it could be taken away from him.
Are you talking about Rudy in particular?
Right.
Well, I think that's just the culture of this organization and understanding that you know, we are a group, we are a team, and that we, you know, we win them and we lose them together, but the most important thing is understanding, you know, how we can contribute individually so that we're a better group, you know, and if that means sacrificing some things here and there for the better of the group, then we're going to do it that way, and if it works out, great, and if it doesn't, great, you know, that's the game plan. So definitely, you know, and we're all about trying to, you know, play the right way and get as many wins as we can, but more importantly, try to develop this group so we can get back to the playoffs and back to the finals. So it's all big picture stuff for us, but a lot of sacrifices has been taken for a lot of guys, you know, not only this year, but, you know, throughout the whole history of this organization. So you know, it's just understanding coming into that's what you got to get done.
Having said that, you guys are third in the West despite all the injuries and not being 100%. Is that sort of a cushion there for you guys, knowing that, heck, we're up there with Houston, the Warriors, Boston, Cleveland, and we're not even at our best?
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, I don't know how many of us actually, you know, look at the ladder and compare ourselves to other teams, but like I said, it's just a matter of ourselves trying to get better each and every day and develop our group as a whole. And, you know, wherever we stand at the end of the season, you know, so be it, and we go from there. So, you know, there's definitely a lot of great teams in the West as they are in the East. But, you know, every night like tonight's a great opportunity to get better.
Patty, I know you obviously like to win them all, but if somebody had told you before the season that you'd go most of the first quarter of the season without Kawhi and Tony, and y'all would be
in the same position.
And y'all would be at 20-10.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Would you have taken that before the season?
I don't know, mate. It's you know, big shoes to fill for both of them to miss. But you know, I guess we have depth and we have, you know, belief in our system and you know, with the guys that are in that. But probably not at the beginning of the season.